Personally, I am not muzzled. I speak my mind.
Don't you fear victimization?
And you know that I've been victimized quite enough. By the way, if there is anybody who has been victimized in this country for her political stand, it is Gathoni Wamuchomba.
By the ruling party?
Of course. By the executive. By the ruling party, I have been victimized many times. Victimized to the extent of people coming to my constituency to fight me politically in physical presence. Are we together? My people in Githunguri know what I'm talking about.